said a little while ago that you sing mainly about drugs. Is that right?
Sometimes.
Why do you do this?
Because I think the government's plotting against me.
But why do you say that?
I was sleeping, gently napping, when I heard the phone. Who is on the other end talking? Am I even home?
You like singing about drugs. Is this because you like taking drugs yourself?
No. It's, because I can't carry when I go through customs. I figure somebody in the audience. You know.
Were you searched by our customs men for drugs?
Oh, no, because I don't take any.
No drugs at all?
Mm-mm.
And yet you sing about them.
I'm high on life.
Do you want people to take drugs themselves? Is this perhaps why you sing about drugs?
Oh, yeah, I want them to take drugs.
Why is this?
Because it's better than Monopoly.
Did you see what she did to him? Did you hear what they said? Just a New York conversation rattling in my head. Oh my, and what shall we wear? Oh my, and who really cares?
Why do you think your music is so popular, Lou?
I didn't know it was popular.
You've had 2 sellouts in Sydney before you've even come here. So it is popular, apparently.
I didn't know that.
Lou, do you think it's a decadent society we're living in?
No.
Would you describe yourself as a decadent person?
No.
How would you describe yourself?
Average.
It said in your release that we were given this morning that you like lying to the press. Why is this? Now you're doing it now.
I didn't say that. The release did.
Is it true?
No.
Is your antisocial behaviour just part of your show business gimmick?
Antisocial behaviour? What's that?
You seem very withdrawn.
Introverted, you mean?
Lee, you're a man of few words. Why is this?
I don't have anything to say.
Do you like meeting people, talking to people?
Some.
Do you like talking to us?
I don't know you.
Do you like press interviews in general?
No.
You shun publicity?
No.
You tend to keep to yourself?
No.
Why are you attending this one, Lou?
They told me to come in here.
Is this just part of showbiz, is it? Is it necessary?
I'm not in show business.
You're not in the entertainment game?
The entertainment game? No.
Do you do everything people tell you to?
Sometimes.
What message is it that you're trying to get across?
I don't have one.
Most singers do. They usually sing about something and have some kind of way of getting through to the people.
Like who?
Well, most singers.
Like who?
Would it be right to call your music gutter rock?
Gutter rock?
Gutter rock.
Oh, yeah.
It's been called underground rock and roll.
Lou, what do you think about him now? Are you still friends with him?
Oh, yeah.
Has he been very important in your life? Did he make a big difference to you?
Oh, he was everything. Still is.
Lou, you sing a lot about transvestites and sadomasochism. How would you describe yourself in the light of these songs?
What does that have to do with me?
Well, could I put it bluntly, and pardon the question, are you a transvestite or a homosexual?
Sometimes.
Which one?
I don't know. What's the difference?
Why do you like describing yourself as this? Why do you think you fit into this type of person?
It's something to do.
Is life so boring for you, then?
No.
What do you like most in life?
Everything.
Is there any things you like better than others?
No.
Where do you spend your money?
On drugs.
Drugs.
For other people.
Right.
It's been said that in your early days you were quite a wild performer, but is it true, for instance, that you attacked your fans in England and were arrested for obscenity on stage?
No.
This is, again, false publicity. Well, who writes these things about you, if they're not true?
Journalists.
And is this perhaps why you don't like journalists?
Oh, I love journalists.
Oh, how sad, and why do we call? Oh, I'm glad to hear from you all. I am calling, yes, I'm calling just to speak to you. For I know this night will kill me if I can't be with you.